remember trying not to shout the night that I first met you. We were polarized, but 8 years later, on your birth month, writing 27 songs, I think that's enough. I bet you can guess that this is number 10. Now you're my son's wife, now you're in my world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than we've ever been. We've come so far since that day, not what you'd expect for a song 10. Into the house where I first met you. Not a day surprise, you are moving again, you're coming down here. I can hardly believe next month with my grandkids. This is a strange song, Ken. Now you're my son's wife, now you're in my world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than we've ever been. We've come so far since that day, not what you'd expect for song 10. Can't wait to see you with my grandsons any day. I can just see you and the part that you will play. Yes, I can see your ministry for the season that's ahead. It's exciting what's before. A new chapter in your life, a new way to see the world. Once again, you'll be a Texas girl. We'll look back someday at this moment that we're in, and I'll look at you and say,
Tiah, I'm not going to finish this one with a pun. I know that I started this project out with the idea of a silly song for every day of your birth month. But Tiah, so much is happening right now in your life. Big stuff. Real stuff. That I just wanted to pause and tell you how proud of you I am. For the mother that you are, for the wife that you are, and for the woman of God that you are. I am looking forward to the season that you'll be a part of our church and your ministry here. But I'm aware that the Lord is setting you and your family apart for a unique ministry that will take you places in this country that perhaps you've never even dreamed of. I'm excited to be a part of this season. It's going to be exciting to see the rest.